Last week I went to Starbucks. As I was waiting in line for my coffee, I noticed a flyer on the wall. It said, "Have you seen this dog? Please call." So I called and said, "No, I've never seen that dog." Just being honest. Sounds like you guys love dogs. Good, me too, I love dogs. I have a cute little dog, his name is Peeve. Oh, I love my pet Peeve. So cute. Yeah, he's 11 years old, which makes him 77, right? In human years? Yeah, he still lives at home with mom. Anyway, he's a Maltese. You guys know Maltese dogs? You do, great. Yeah, so you know he has that beautiful white privilege. I was walking in one day and someone stopped me and he said, "Oh, I want to pet your dog. Has he had his shot?" I said, "Shot? No, he quit drinking." I can't, those tequila shots made him horny. Mama can't afford no more puppies. He's so smart and so trained, but honestly, if he poops in the park and nobody saw it, it didn't happen. He sleeps in bed with me and he likes to hide his food and treats all over my stuff. So I wake up walking around smelling like bacon, which is messed up because I'm Jewish. And people tell me, "Oh, you smell so good. What are you wearing?" "Oh, it's the filet de mignon." Yeah, I got him 11 years ago, I was single, and, you know, my friends told me, "Oh, you should get a dog. You know, you take him for a walk, you go to the park, that's how you're going to meet men." And they were absolutely right. I got this beautiful, fluffy, fufu dog, and now I have 50 guys all over me. They're all gays, but hey. Yeah, that dog is beautiful. He's got long ears and long tail, so when we go to bed at night, I never know which side I get, front or back. I can't tell. Yeah, for the longest time, I was sure that he has bad breath. Okay, you guys are smart. No punchline necessary. Good for you. My other dog, Big Boy, doesn't like female dogs. I don't know if you know that breed. He's an Italian greyhound. Love that dog. I never got attached to my cat. But, you know, I wanted to get him cremated. I don't know why everyone tells me I should wait until he dies.